dude.
We can play.
Yeah.
He has a warrior one. Nice. Man.
I'm not so sure about Ike's backer being better clouds.
I think that his would probably kill easier, like Ike's. But his has more range, you know what I'm saying? X up B was that fast. You can grab the middle? Okay, that's cool. Dude, the shield set on fair is ridiculous. Holy God.
I know, it's ridiculous, dude.
Also, everyone, trying to figure out this character with Ike. So I'm also worried about his sword range, which is really, really good.
Is my sword, my sword's longer, right?
Yeah. Yeah, but. And since you put yours out further, I have to deal with that.
I feel like when I do that, I feel like in my mind I'm gonna grab the ledge, but then my cloud always pulls back and misses. See his what I mean by his bear, dude?
No, his bear's good. I'm not saying it's not.
The range is insane.
That's why I said it's probably like in the range department. Yeah, he's gonna outrange Ike's. The dead? 64%. Like, it's hard to land against him. Like, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
If you don't have a multi-jump, expect yourself to die mad early.
Yeah.
Dang it, platform. Should be dead. I'll use that one.
I don't know. I think Cloud's really good at the neutral. He can be good at like the neutral and the combos, but when it comes to they're at last hit.
No, he suffers.
He sucks at that.
Also, I think Cloud's air dodge is really wonky.
It's really bad.
Like, it's like Peaches from Brawl. Yes. And with that being said, like, it's easy to, like, it's easy to catch. Like a poop on ice recovery. It's sad. Good lord.
So that's why I feel like when I get you to a certain percent and I don't get the kill, I feel like you're gonna make the comeback. Because your neutral's so strong with like a grab and then I'm off stage and my recovery. But I feel like I can really get you to that percent really quickly. So that's why sometimes I SD by doing that. Which is, I actually think that's a very good option from the ledge. So like, knowing that's like important.
The hitbox is big. Like, I don't expect it sometimes.
Yeah.
Got out of that.
Yeah.
But why?
The limit one is way better. They messed up the basic side B. I knew I shouldn't do it.
It was three hits.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty good. Pretty good. Thank you.
I really have to spam that B button. If I don't, it doesn't work. What a fucking terrible jab. I got punished for successfully connecting a jab because they fucking programmed the move shit. Only limit one kills. That's so stupid, dude. It's Cloud, dude. He struggles with neutral killing. His hits are hard, but he doesn't have setups into those hits. He gets damage quick with low percent combos. But for example, Ike can lead into up airs by doing down throw into guaranteed combo or down throw into 50-50. Cloud just has to get random stray hits. So sad. There's no confirm until limit break. There's nothing. As far as the current knowledge goes, there's nothing. Unless Nair comes into it amazingly.